I'm Hillary Mintz here at 26th and Fairmount, and this is one of the neighborhoods hit very hard by the July 22nd floods. FEMA will be back here soon to take a second look at some of the damaged homes. In the meantime, Common Council President Willie Hines is proposing a new plan that could benefit flood victims and the city. He's proposing that the city sell off city-owned homes to flood victims who have had their homes demolished for just $1. Now, he's going to bring this plan up at the Common Council meeting this morning, so make sure you keep it with WISN 12 and WISN.com to find out how the proposal turns out. At 26th and Fairmount, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.